to add the trademark to a word in your Office software, click after the last word, basically where you want the trademark to appear, and on your ribbon click Insert, go over to the Symbol panel, click Symbol. A list of symbols that you've recently used will appear. Trademark I use often, so it happens to be the first one. I click on that, and it appears in the document.